Hello, Pluto. I hope you get this message. My name is Tipu Sultan, and I live on a ranch in California. You would love it here, Pluto. My mom discovered you on her computer, her other very best friend. I was curled up next to her on the couch, and I looked up, and there you were. I don't know how to say this, but something it overcame me, Pluto, when I saw your beautiful face. I hesitate to say this, Pluto, but I believe it was love at first sight. And when I heard your sweet little voice, it was love at first sound. I'm sorry for being so very forward, but I needed to express myself. You are so kind, so compassionate. Certainly you will understand. I know you live very far away from me, Pluto, but I believe in miracles. I just know we could be such very good friends. My best friend now is a cat named Frisco. Not all cats are bad. Frisco, he's an okay guy. But there's another cat here, Pashmina. She's a total bitch to me. Oh. But there are also turkeys and deer and rabbits and squirrels. Lots of squirrels, Pluto. Do you like chasing squirrels? I am not so interested in that. I'd rather write you love poems. I hope you and your mom are staying healthy, Pluto, and very well fed, that you have an excellent stash of snacks at all times. And I hope that we meet someday when this hibernation is over. My love to you, Pluto. Please find a way to send me a message. My heart depends upon it.